TV. Sushant Singh Rajput's death by suicide has got several Bollywood celebrities urging for a CBI probe. However, a PIL that was filed by Alka Priya in the Supreme Court for CBI intervention in the case has been rejected by the Apex Court, stated Times Now. By the way, Sushant Singh Rajput's father, KK Singh, recently filed an FIR against the actor's girlfriend, Riya Chakraborty, at the Rajiv Nagar police station in Patna. In the 7-page long statement, Sushant's father has alleged that Riya, along with the family members, had cheated Sushant, committed fraud, and kept him confined.
Sushant's father had also cited financial irregularities in the FIR and stated, "After going through my son's bank account details, I realized that he had around 17 crore rupees in his account, out of which rupees 15 crore were transferred into accounts that had nothing to do with him." Questioning Riya's role, the FIR questioned, "If Riya knew that Sushant was not well, why did she break up with him and block him? This is the reason he committed suicide.